The tricky triangle involves a team walking around three narrow steel cables while using a thick rope for support. To ensure safety, each team member requires a dedicated spotter, since this challenge depends so intensely on shifting your point of balance. Each of the three legs of the triangle requires a different strategy, a different way of viewing the challenge. So we renamed it the three B's, referring to the Reconstructionist idea that there are three essential aspects to being Jewish: belonging to a community, behaving Jewishly, and believing in a way that motivates us to be better and do better. On the first cable, the belonging side, you really have to get your grounding and figure out how to work as a team. The kids need to determine the best tactic not only for themselves, but for the whole group. They must be able to trust each other to achieve their goal. That's what happens when you belong to a community. The next side, behaving, seems easy. The kids just need to lean back, hang onto the rope, and walk across the cable. In reality, it's easy because they've mastered the first leg and have built up trust with their group. At camp, once we've all gotten to know each other, it's easy to join in when everyone is lighting candles or singing on Friday night. Doing Jewish things or behaving feels natural within a community, and it brings us together. The third leg is the hardest, and we associate that with belief. It's hard to hold fast to your beliefs when things get tough. With each step, team members need to readjust their stance and tighten their hold on the rope to maintain the necessary tension. You have to trust yourself and your team to make it across. That, in fact, is what I think belief is like throughout our lives. As we experience new things, our perspectives and our beliefs change. In Reconstructionist communities, this process is supported, even relished. We grow and we change, and our tradition grows and changes right along with us. I am part of the Reconstructionist movement because while each one of us chooses our own level of challenge, we as a community embrace the challenge of choosing.